1995 Silverado. Silverado 1500. 5.7. Let's replace the brake shoes and something is leaking in here. Let's check it. This cylinder, it's the one that is leaking brake fluid. Okay, we need to replace the shoes and the cylinders.
Are you in need of auto repair?
The hardware, it's okay. We can reuse them. That's not a problem, but we need to replace the shoes. See, the drums, they're a little bit, but it's okay, they're okay, that's not a problem. So let's remove the other side and let's put the stands to start working on it. Let's go to the other side. It's okay, and even the shoes, those are okay too, but because I need to replace the shoes on the other side, I need to replace the shoes on this side too, see, because they come in pairs, and it's better to replace both cylinders on the back. When one is bad, replace the other one too. Replace both of them. Same as the calipers. Replace, always repair, replace them in pairs. Sí. Tenemos aquí este automóvil. Es un automóvil. Una camioneta. 95 Chevrolet. Está tirando líquido de frenos aquí esto. So vamos a cambiarlo, ok. Vamos a cambiar los dos lados porque los dos lados están están dañados. So let's do it. Ok, let's remove the shoes. Vamos a quitarlos. Las balatas. Right.
Are you in need of auto repair, or do you just want to make sure your car is running right? Then turn to your technician, give her auto technician in Laguna Heights. Turn to Gabriel, please auto repair and full service maintenance. They are AC certified and full completed by Allstate. They will service your heating and AC, fan bill, timing bill, brake, including ABS, oil changes, and tune-up. It's Gabriel Auto Technician at 413 Highway 100 in Laguna Heights. Open Monday through Saturday. Surgeon technician, Gabriel Auto Technician. Gabriel Auto Technician in Laguna Heights.
See, these ones are cracked. I don't know if you can see that overheated. Now let's remove this one. This one it's on the wrong side. This spring, it's on the wrong side. This clip. This one a little bit more. Vamos a abrir este segurito un poquito apretado aquí. No quiere salir. Usualmente sale un poquito rápido. Ok. Got it out. And this one, they put this one on the wrong side. This one needs to be between this and the shoe, right there, not right here in between the pin and this lever. Sí. Alguien le había puesto aquí esto y está mal. Aquí no va esto. Va en medio de este para que este tenga un movimiento libre con este. Goes in between the shoe. Esta palanca. Ok, so ahora vamos a quitar el cilindro. Sí. Let's remove this cylinder, these two bolts on the back. This one.
Are you in need of this one repair?
And the line.
Want to make sure your car is running right.
Be careful with the line. Let's turn it carefully because maybe it's got rust in between the line and the nut, and maybe the line's gonna break. Sí. Hay que tener cuidado cuando le damos vuelta a esta tuerca porque a lo mejor tiene óxido adentro, está oxidado adentro, que es lo normal, o por lo regular, ¿verdad? No es lo normal. Pero vamos a darle vuelta con cuidado para tratar de salvar y no dañar la línea, porque si no vamos a tener que cambiar línea o hacerle otra vez el flare aquí, el conito. Sí, ok, so let's remove it. Ok, let's remove the line first. Vamos a quitar la línea primero para que no se nos mueva el cilindro. And this one it's like 15 or 14. Esta es como un 15. No, es 14. 14 o 15, pero es 14, ok? Es 14. See, it's 14 or 9/16. No, it's a 9/16. The 14 is gonna enter, but it's gonna be hard to put it in. It's 9/16. It's un 9/16. Okay. Vamos a traer el 9/16. We got the 9/16. And let's turn this one. Let's hit it slowly. Make sure, see the line, it's turning a little bit, so let's wiggle it until it gets free. Right there. Right there it gets free. Right there. Sí, le pegué despacio y de ahí le moví así poquito a poquito para que despegara. En este caso no está tan dañada la línea, ok. Ok, so vamos a seguirle dando vuelta así. No está tan pegada adentro de óxido, adentro. A veces está oxidado y hay que pegarle a la línea poco a poco, echarle un poquito de poquito nada más aceite para que no le entre adentro, pero que le entre adentro de aquí, pero no adentro del, digamos, del sistema, ¿verdad? Ok. Pero a veces nada más con el puro líquido se afloja o se llena, ¿verdad? Y ayuda a que dé vuelta. Ok, we got it there. So let's get it loose. We got it loose already. Ok, let's get it out. Ok, now, right there, I'm gonna remove these two bolts. Vamos a quitar estos dos tornillos, ya tenemos la línea suelta. Ahora vamos a quitar los tornillos. Ok, let's take it off. Now we can remove this one. Okay, we got the new pistons right here, the two new pistons. We're gonna use this plug right here to plug to make it as a dust guard. See, that's what it is. Okay. Vamos a poner la línea, vamos a poner este. Let's remove the line. Vamos a quitar la línea, ahí tenemos ya el cilindro. Let's remove it. I don't know if we have brake fluid on the back, on the rear lines. It doesn't look like it's leaking right now. It's supposed to start leaking by now. Maybe the proportioning valve, it's smooth. So I'm gonna have to show you how to move the proportioning valve. See, it's not dripping any fluid right there. So we got a proportioning valve that it's moved to the front. Okay, let's put this one. Let's remove this cap and put this one right here. Vamos a ponerlo, vamos a empujar los cilindros hacia adentro, ¿sí? Vamos a empujarlos hacia adentro. So let's press the cylinders or the pistons in there. Los pistoncitos, no los cilindros, los pistoncitos. Ahora vamos a ponerlo aquí. Okay, going in, and we have no brake fluid on the back coming out. They're supposed to start leaking right now, but we have no brake fluid, so we're gonna have to check why. Like I said, maybe the proportioning valve, it's blocked, it moves to the front, not let the fluid comes out on the back. It only have brakes on the front. Ok, because of it, of the leak. It was leaking on the back, on the other side. Okay. Porque estaba tirando líquido en el otro carro, en el otro lado. Por eso se bloqueó la válvula. La válvula proporcional. See, right there. I'm gonna tight these two first. Vamos a apretarlo. Okay. Now let's tight this one. Let's push the pistons in. Vamos a empujar los pistones y vamos a apretar aquí. Okay. Right there. It's tight. Let it go. Let the pistons go. Now let's put the shoes. Let me put this one right here because we need the bleed. We need to bleed the system. Now let's put the shoes out here. Vamos a poner las balatas aquí. Okay. We got the new shoes. Let's compare with the ones we took off. This one fits right there. This one fits right here. Ahí están los dos. Okay. Okay. Now let's put them together right here. This one right here. Remember this spring goes right here in between this lever and the shoe. Right there. Esta rondanita, que es como una resortito, va en medio de la balata y el... Okay, so let's put this shoe right here, but this one is not going in, so I need to make this hole a little bit bigger. Small. Aquí no le hicieron el agujero suficientemente grande para poner este. So vamos a tener que hacerle más grande los agujeros. Hacen bien su trabajo. See? It's real small. So I'm gonna go in. This one too. It's way small. See this one? This one. Way smaller. gonna be hard to put this spring right here. See? Not even go like that in there. See, it doesn't wanna go in. Call these guys, see if they don't have another ones, because this one it's way small than this one. This one goes, see, you can, you need to put the spring right here in there. This one is way small. This one is smaller, they almost close. Almost nothing. See. Let me call these guys. Okay, so they're gonna send another shoes. See if the other one turn defective. This one. Even that this side, it's real small, but this other side, it's a little bit bigger. So this one, it's good, but not these two. Okay. So let's wait for the shoes. Let's put the other side. Let's put the other side. I need to clean this one. This one it's not working. See, I need to clean it. Make it work. So let's clean this one. Limpiando este antes de que. De hacer todo lo demás. Este no está dando vuelta. Arreglarlo. Está tan. Vamos a limpiarle aquí. Vamos a echarle un poquito de aceitito o algo para que se pueda mover este. Right. Okay, I'm gonna put some oil right here. Voy a poner un poquito de aceite para que trabaje esto. No necesita aceite mucho porque casi casi debe de ir libre de aceite, porque si no el polvo de la balata se le va a pegar aquí. ¿Sí? This one, actually this one doesn't need any oil or something or any lubricant, because the dust that the shoe creates, it's gonna stick to this. So actually it needs to be dry, but anyways I'm gonna put some just to clean the threads. See? Voy a poner más un poquito para limpiar las cuerdas. Limpio, dándome vuelta mejor. turn it. It doesn't need to be clean all the way here because the shoe is not open all the way. It's gonna open like this far. There, good. You're good? Okay, now let's go to the other side. Vamos al otro lado a poner el cilindro en lo que llega a las balatas. Let's put the other side cylinder. Let's remove this side. Quitando este lado también para no estar esperando sin hacer nada. Okay, let's remove this side. Let's pull it out of here. This one I can pull easy, the spring. Now let's remove this one. Right there. Right there. Damage, as you can see, crack, overheated, and full of brake fluid, soaked. Está lleno de líquido. Este también le pusieron mal el spring washer. No va ahí, va en medio de la balata y este, como les dije. Quitando este. Let's open it a little bit right here. Okay. Now let's push it with the pliers right to get it up.
Open Monday through Saturday, third field technician, Gibron Auto Technician. Gibron Auto Technician in Laguna Heights.
Right. Don't take it out of here, because it's gonna be a little bit difficult to put it in here. Not so difficult, but it's gonna be a little bit harder. Right there. They put this spring on the back. Like I said, it needs to be in between this one and the shoe. Right there.
cylinder.
Okay, let's remove this one, this side, and we know we have no fluid already. Okay, let's wiggle it, because this one, it's a little bit, as you can see, the line, it's moving. I don't know if you can see it. See the line, it's moving, so let's wiggle it. Try not to bend the line. See, right there, it's getting loose. We can turn it. Right there. Right there is turning. It's free. Ahí está girando la tuerca. Vamos a dar golpecitos así, tratando de que se despegue adentro. Porque si no... Sí, a veces, ¿verdad? A veces no se despega por nada y hay que romperla. Pero pues tratar de no, porque si no vamos a tener que cambiar líneas. Hacerles el flare o poner un pedazo de línea, si es todo el pedazo, si no quieren cambiar toda la línea. Okay, let's keep removing the line. Right there, the nut, it's out. Ya salió la línea, ya salió la tuerca. Vamos a quitar los tornillos que agarran el cilindro. Thread the line first, so you can wiggle it. Move the piston. See, right there, it doesn't want to go in. Right there. I think it went in. Let me check. Yep. Going in. Let's tie the, let's put the bolts, close the cylinder. Ya entró la línea. Vamos a poner el tornillo. Voy a poner el tornillo que agarra. Right there. Now let's get it tight. Vamos a apretarlo. Right there. It's tight. Got it tight.
Are you in need of auto repair?
Got the cylinder on.
Your car is running right. Then turn to the technician, give her auto technician.
Now let's wait for the
auto repairs and full service maintenance.
For the shoes.
Certified and in full computerized.
Okay, so let's see. We'll see what's going on.
Bill, timing bill, brake, including ABS.
Let's wait for it.
And tuner. It's here Schedule out of ignition at 413 Highway 100 in Laguna Heights. Open Monday through Saturday, 13th Ignition, Gabriel Auto Technician. Gabriel Auto Technician in Laguna Heights.